I've always been really excited about what's possible when you're bringing people together to work on a difficult issue. And I've worked on food and nutrition now for many years. To find this year that I'm the recipient, together with Lawrence Haddad, of the 2018 World Food Prize is wonderful. I feel it's a validation of all that we've been able to do with thousands of people working for food systems that can lead to people being better nourished. I'm so pleased to be this year's winner.